be so hard on your body. As a player, how do you determine the difference between being hurt versus being injured?
That's a great question, BA. Look, sometimes as players, you need someone to protect them.